Hey everybody, I have three of these four cards plus one pack thing. I have a Stormfront, EX Power Keepers, and EX Crystal Guardians. I'll start with Stormfront. This one, I didn't open the pack, but I opened it to see what the four cards were. They were Duskull, Numel, Darkness Energy, and Armor Fossil. All commons, I think. So yeah, let's start off with Stormfront pack. Okay then, whatever. Okay, so we have Magikarp, Draco, Bagon, Potion, Ghastly, Energy Link, Machoke, Magneton, Reverse Machoke, and a Machamp level X. Wow, that's awesome. Awesome sauce level X. Is that focus? Yeah, it was. That's awesome. Okie dokie, and now on to the EX Power Keepers. Hopefully there's no interruptions, because I just helped my dad with something. And, yeah. Wow, what a fail. Are you serious? Hold on. I'm so sorry. There we go. Alright, so we got a Neox Power Keepers pack, Raichu pack, and four cards. Four cards are Electrike, Larvitar, Energy Switch, and a Fighting Energy. I think they're always two commons, a trainer, and energy, if I'm correct. But maybe I'm not, I did, you know. EX Power Keepers. I'm excited because this is my first EX pack I've ever opened in a long, 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 long time. I'm really trying to conserve this pack as much as I can. The only EX pack I will have. Wow, that comes out easy. The trick is, I think, 1-2-1-2. Hopefully I don't mess it up. Okay, so we have a Chinchou, Claw Fossil, Aeron, Why Not, Snorunt, Scott, Anorith, Reverse Fire Energy, and a Lantern Rare. I guess it's pretty nice. And the last pack. EX Crystal Guardians. Oh wow, that opened really easily. Like really easily. EX Crystal Guardians pack, four cards. They're Goldeen. Ooh, these are pretty cool. They have this special Manaphy thing. If I can focus. No, definitely not. That's kind of cool. Special Manaphy thing. Cynthia's Feelings and a Water Energy. But still, again. Trainer, Energy, two commons. Not that great. Last pack, hopefully, I really want an EX card. So let's open this baby up. Oh god, no, no, please, please. Oh, darn it. Oh, well. Too bad. EX Power Keepers. Yep. 1-2-1-2. So, Wingull, Treecko, Cacnea, Mudkip, Charmander, Warp Point, Grovyle, a Wartortle Reverse. That's pretty nice. And a, oh yeah, Awesome Sauce. Woohoo! Charizard, Holo, Delta Species, Crystal Guardians. The second, well, I don't know, it's one of the most cards I wanted from this series. So, overall, Epic Sauce Pulse. Well, not really, but it was well worth it. For, it was like $15. Got some pretty good cards. These are the Awesome Sauce cards. Sorry if you hear my dad or anything. We got that. Yeah. So, see you guys later.